There's a little puppy buried to the north of Waterloo. There's a wooden cross that cost me half a crown. There's a broken-hearted green fly that is buried close by too. And the yellow fog forever gazes down. He was known as 5 to 2. He deserved the title too. He was quite the finest pup I ever knew. On competitions he would thrive. He just won 55. And of course, 155 is 5 to 2. He just turned 21, and arrangements were begun to celebrate his birthday with a bath. But he hated scented soap, commenced to growl and mope, bit my leg and scampered down the garden path. So I hired a man named Pritchard, whose Christian name was Richard. He caught the dog and bathed him very quick. I said, although I've overpaid you, by the living power that made you, you're a better man than I am, Dirty Dick. The dog's sweet scent regaled our noses when we tied a bunch of roses to his collar. He was lively as a frog, but a green fly in a rage stung him on his coming of age. 'Twas the green fly on the little yellow dog. When he felt the green fly itching, he rushed madly in the kitchen and landed in some boiling Irish stew. Ah, his shame was sad to watch. He said, I'm a terrier, pure Scotch, and I'm ruined if they find I'm Irish too. He just languished from that day, seemed to have no heart for play. Lay still upon the carpet like a log. So we buried him that night, and the next grave to the right holds the green fly of the little yellow dog. There's a little puppy buried to the north of Waterloo. There's a wooden cross that cost me half a crown. And the chap that wrote this monologue is lying underneath. And the yellow dog forever holds him down.